Hello guys, and welcome back to another episode of Fez! Today, we are going to be playing some more Fez! I should probably stop, yeah. Let's go over here. Because we kinda have to continue on this game. So, yeah. In the last episode, we went through one of the secret doors, and the lighthouse and found a weird secret, and we also solved our first puzzle. Big day, yep. Big day, isn't it? Ooh, I'm gonna go up here. This looks fun. This big boy door up over here looks funny. I'm fun. Not funny, fun, but. Yeah, I'm going up the way here now, and you can go up here now. Hello, Birdo. Ah! I want to fly too. But yeah. Funness. Yeah, and this world 2D-ness becomes 3D-ness. So, have fun with some possibly. Weird stuff going on. I'm not gonna go through that door yet, though, because we're gonna, gonna get this thing done. Because I think this is another puzzle right here. There's a thing right up over here, though. So I might do that in a sec. Other thing. Ah! I did hear that this game is more difficult to play on computer. That's fine, we don't care, right, do we? I don't think so. Nice. Treasure chest. Left control. Yeah. Another key! And then now I can go up here. And then. Who is that? You did it! Found a secret passage. Do you want to do it, guys? Right after we get the next cube. The cube always shows a little glow, you know? You see? Right there. It always gives off a little bit of a glow wherever you are. Puppies? Difficult. Difficult to play game. Mine. Ow. That sucked. Oh no. Aw. You know, I might actually just go to, the next thing. Ah! That sucked. Oh. Ow. Uh-oh. Might just go down here when I Yo, did you guys see that? We can just go to here. And then... we want to go to this door first? I forget about the secret door if we don't. I mean, if we do, so... I'm gonna go to secret door first. Is that where I can go? Yeah. Ha! Hey! I remember these things. Secret doors. Don't do anything. Get up here. Why not? I guess that sucks. Oh well. Look at this guy. This thing right here. Control. Nope. Well, thanks for coming back to me, you know, dude. Yeah, totally. Nope. I'm finding the way. Get to them from here. It's a smaller jump. So, yeah. Be from here? Nope. 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 Maybe. It could be from here. Yeah. Whoa! Thanks? Wow, dude. Who's this? Door. I unlocked yet another puzzle. Pretty easy, I'd say. You know? And what to do? Up. 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 No. That's not how it works. Yeah. Yeah. Yep. Now, here. Yes, I did it. Found another door. Yay! I unlocked this thing. Is another cube that I need. So that's great. Yay! Wahoo! Wow. Yes. On. Huh? Fuck! Wow. Where am I now? I don't know. Oh! Huh. Now does it work? That was just yay. Huh? That's why this thing's here. I can get up here. So I can go here. No, whoa! I don't think I found this in the demo. did not find this in the demo. Did not. I like this parkour. Door? Door. 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 Me has found the door. Yup! I did it! I did it! Yay! Wahoo! What is this? I'm going through here. This place. Huh. This could be kind of sus, though. Go to this one. This way. No. Very quick and fast with this one, guys. The whole place is getting darker? Huh? What is this? Huh? Control here. What's up here? I don't know what this is. This takes me up here. Maybe, what if I can go inside? This is weird. Wow. Huh? Wait. Ha! This is weird. Got two of them. I've got seven. Seven. Well, here, get this thing off my fingers. What? Saw something. We have to check out and see what that was. Huh? Wow. I'll go into the store here. Huh? Wow, whoa, 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 whoa. Something we must ascend. Don't know how long this video is gonna be. Go this way. I think I might collect everything that I can collect before getting more clothes. Before gonna stay here a while. Guys, this video might be short for you, but maybe you guys have a good day. Bye.